So, in this video, I'll be showing you a few easy methods to get a lot of source crystals in Injustice 2. You get up to like 1,000 or so by just doing a few simple methods. So, this is the first method. You're just going to go to single player, and you're going to go to learn all the way down here. And just choose any of these three, except for characters and practice, either combat strategy, basic moves, and advanced mechanics. So, go to any one of them, and then you can see that if you do a few of the objectives right there, it will give you 310 source crystals. Now, there's a lot of challenges that you could do that will give you 310 source crystals, right? You can see I already did some of them. So, the most easiest way to complete these, or the most easiest way to get your source crystals, is by doing the ones with the least objectives. Like, see, this one only has two objectives, but this one has way more. So you want to just do the ones that have the least objectives. That way you could do it pretty easily. So that is the first method. The second way you could get a lot of source crystals is by joining a guild. If you want to get a lot of source crystals in a guild, you got to make sure that your guild is, first of all, in a high rank, and it also has a lot of trophies. You can see that I'm in the first rank guild, and the trophies is pretty high, 383. You have to make sure that the trophies is around 300 to 400. Alright, then you go to the top right where it says guild multiverse. You have to make sure that it's a high multiverse, like 4. Once you go there, it will take you to the actual multiverse. And then if you help out on the mission and you complete it, you will get 500 source crystals. You can see it says that right there, along with 4 diamond guild mother boxes. And you could do this multiple times. You could leave a guild, join a guild, and keep on repeating the process. And I'm pretty sure you'll get a lot of source crystals.